The National Institutes of Health has placed a ban on any new medical research involving chimpanzees. This essentially marks the beginning of the end for the use of chimps as lab rats, so to speak, in the research and testing for human disease. Gone are the days where Professor James Franco could spark a primate revolution by pumping bubbles here full of some terrible virus and then trying to cure him before he melts. Though scientists can still blast chimps with hepatitis C. Apparently, that's the last remaining acceptable disease on the list. And let's not forget that rhesus monkeys are still fair game. We can do whatever the hell we want to those poor bastards. But nonetheless, this is a step in the right ethical direction. Now, let's go round up some homeless people. We got work to do.